Tiny Telling now, it's our great pleasure to bring up one of our mentors, not just in music, but in life. He's Hanai, uncle to me and Peter. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together to for Mr. Kahumoku Jr.
Start my show. I want to thank Molly too, and also for Blanche for supporting the show here in KFAI. I talk to you by my Kupuna, my mentor, the great Auntie Edith Kanakole. It says, behold, from up above comes all these vibrations, the natural songs, the melody of the earth, the wind to the trees, the flurries in the snow that cross the roads when we were traveling at night, and for Hawaii, the waves in the ocean. Call and response. So I'd like to hear your voices too. Eho mai kaike, mai luna mai, o na mea, una no hiao, o na mele, eho mai, eho mai. Oh my. So in Slacky, we played a bass with Then they had a six-string cat got to play the rhythm. And a tenor guitar that played the lead. You can see that in the mariachi bands of today, it takes three guitars to make that wonderful Spanish sound. But unfortunately, after the two-year contract was over in 1832, they forgot to teach us Hawaiians how to tune these things. So what we did is we combined three guitars into one. We play bass, rhythm, lead on our own song. We're slacking and loosening the strings. Anyway, here's a love song for Auntie Mary. It's her birthday day. So we can buy it's a 1915 play called Bird of Paradise, a love of love place called Wailai. Taking an old Spanish tuning. Everybody sing happy birthday in Hawaiian. It's called Haole. Everybody say Haole. Lahana. We're going to sing it in Hawaiian. Okay. Haole lahana. Haole lahana. Haole lahana. Auntie Mary. Haole lahana. All the monkeys in the zoo. Happy guts. Happy birthday to you. All the monkeys in the zoo give their happy guts to you. Happy birthday, Auntie Mary. I'm going to feature my wife Nancy in a song called He Love. We're going to feature lead song, just that little, that's good. Me favorite song, Pop's Gap.
Maka kahi kena, kahi ilame. Fafalohi mai, aumahu kele.
All eyes gaze at ilame.
birds are chattering in the forest. Kele maia, kanuhi manu, avalau nei, univai vi o. Kele maia, kanuhi manu, avalau nei.
Another round of applause for Nancy.
Thank you.
And there was an old man stuck on an old poly highway. He had a flat tire. So I stopped helping fix his flat tire. And it seems that my grandmother from maybe 50 years back had helped him get elected into the state legislature. At the time, it was a territorial state legislature. And he remembered that, and just for fixing his flat tire that night, he gave me a full scholarship to any college I wanted to go to in the whole United States. So I was accepted. I wanted to go to art school, so I was accepted to Rhode Island School of Design, Kansas City Art Institute, LA Art Institute. Of all places, I chose Oakland, California. Because they had a round trip, I could drink champagne flight for $69. If I changed my home, I didn't even drink champagne, but I could be back home in Hawaii in 2 shakes. And that time, it was the late 60s, 68, 69 to 74. A lot of unrest in some of the classes at UC Berkeley there, especially my sculpture classes. And there'd be things called sit-ins, and people would sit around joining hands and going, "Om." Remember that time? Everybody go, "Om." So after I got my degrees, I got my bachelor's in fine arts, my fifth year teaching credential, my master's in sculpture, I used to cast bronze. Went to home to the Big Island with no job. So I sat at the edge of the volcano, looking for divine inspiration, and went, "Om." And all of a sudden, from the middle of the volcano, came an answer, from Tutupele. There was now a small little fountain, went about 5 feet into the sky, and then went about 15 feet, when it reached about 100 feet, said, "Best to get the heck out of here." Headed up the chain of craters road to the volcano house, the old volcano house. About 2 hours later, I looked back, and there was now a curtain of fire going 30 miles long, all the way to Kalapana, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000 of a mile into the sky. And for meditation, everybody, "Om." I got inspiration, wrote this song. When I teach to you, it was like this. E no ano, kamapua, emi, halamai owe. E no ano, kamapua, emi, halamai owe. Song about Tutupele, the boyfriend, the part man, part pig called Kamapua. She moves as she touches, she moves towards the sea. She's a mover of mountains, really moves me. Of desire, lit like burgundy, sparks of air blowing through the breeze, really moves me. Ino ano, kamapua. She's burning through the night. I can see her in the distance. Really moves me. Ino ano, kamapua, emi, halamai owe.
branch, guided by her light, I can feel her presence really moves me.
Put to music, made popular in music in Hawaiian music with Ukulele Kapana, and he intentionally first named it Glass Paw Slack Key. We call it Chicken in a Straw.
For you farmers out there.
Favorite songs, and I was known as a kolohe kid growing up, and for those of you not sure what kolohe means, it's like rascal and mischievous, you get into a lot of trouble, and here's a real kolohe song right here, entitled Manuela Boy.
Thank you.
no more house. Ikua ala pakahia moe. Cause he's a manuela boy, my dear boy. You no more hila hila. No more five cents, no more house. Ikua ala pakahia moe. Papa, he works in the taro patch. While mama makes the poi. Chili pepper water and the beef stew rice. Pick me color on the side, no cowboy. And mama, she works in the big hotel. My sister teaches school. Brother works for the MPD. And papa makes his money shooting pool. Cause he's a Manuela boy, my dear boy. You no more hila hila. No more 5 cents, no more house. You go up a la pacahia moe.
We're going to invite from this district is called Kawaihae, the whispering breath of the ocean. So they were afraid to dance because they didn't have their hula dances. I said, that's okay. Okay, everybody, this is known for the whispering breath of the ocean. This is what it sounds like. Here we go. Everybody? It's called Ha Vana Vana. Everybody say Ha Vana Vana. Whispering breath of the ocean. Okay? One more time.
Havana, Havana.
I'm gonna do a song for all the grandparents in the house. It's a song entitled "The Rocking Chair Hula."
Oh,
here's a song that talks about the smell of the earth after the morning rains. And we don't get much snow, but we get a lot of rain in Hawaii. And all kinds of different types, you know, and we have all kinds of different names for the rain. You know, each valley sometimes have their own name for their own rain. But a song entitled Kawaile Hua Ala Kahulua, Smell of the Earth After the Morning Rain.
Now, this is something we did in, I don't know, can we do this with adults, like how we did with the kindergartners? Like, you know?
Sure. Sure.
We did with the kindergarten, it's up to sixth grade, so we're going to make rain in here. We're not sure how to make snow, but
So one real way that we can make rain is we're going to split you guys up. We're going to this side, the middle, and that side.
You guys belong.
So everybody is following the person in front of them, okay? So first, everybody put you guys' hands together. And rub them together.
And my group calling. Hey, that was a nice downpour we had.
For about 8 days in a row gets your vocal cords kind of gone, so I apologize.
Okay. It's a song about your laughs, giggles, and your smile.
Hene hene koa.
the deAquino. We brought up in an all-Hawaiian church, so we spoke and sang all our hymns in Hawaiian. So I never learned the English version until I met Norton Buffalo. And he taught me the English version to this song we call Luko Maikai. See if you recognize it.
Amazing grace, I see the
if you're able, and sing this song about our love for Hawaii. You can also wash your hands later on, get plenty of soap in the bathroom, witness it for ourselves, you know? We want to thank you for supporting Hawaiian music here in warm Minnesota, Minneapolis. Okay. Song called Hawaii Aloha in the key of G. Sweet going here.
Thank you.